Hey. Here's how I made my frog game better. Number one, sunlight. Oh, they love it. Number two, a little graphic to help you push the frogs. Be gentle, or not. Number three, there's consequences to losing your frogs. I won't say it now, but just know it involves